Queens, why is it that we don't feel beautiful?
Oh,
we know. Society makes it to where beauty is what you look like on the inside instead of the outside, but it's both.
As we began seventh grade, we wanted to enter a new chapter of life. So we decided to go natural and embrace our natural hair. Many girls were inspired and decided to do the same. It kind of became a trend, and we were thrilled. Many girls felt comfortable to embrace their hair. This is what motivated and inspired us and to make a bigger impact in girls' lives. So many girls looked up to us as positive role models, and this is when we knew we had the ability to inspire young girls. As we entered high school, we noticed a lot of girls really couldn't tell that they were queens and failed to realize their worth. We're forced to see what defines beauty each and every day, even if we don't agree with it.
Queens of KF is all about Xing out what society expectations are of a perfect woman.
We're forced to see what defines beauty, but this shouldn't determine anything.
In the words of Coco Chanel, beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself. So why are we excited to announce Queens of KF to climb forest? Is that even a question?
Queens of KF is all about inspiring young women to be beautiful, stay ambitious, and follow their dreams, and most importantly, to be themselves.
Each meeting this theme, either working on attitudes, self-esteem, or confidence, each of these will help the girls in the real world.
Queens of KF has doubled in the past 6 months to 15 girls and now to 30 girls. We are excited to see what the future brings to these young ladies.
This is why we honestly believe that Queens of KF is a game changer and it is very much needed in the world today. This is why we are excited to announce Queens of KF to Klein Forest High School, and we are willing to expand our organization to schools around the nation. Thank you.